Also introduce Dr. Hemant Deshmukh, Dean of KEM Hospital, Mumbai's KEM Hospital. In fact, was Dr. Deshmukh one of the 10 centers across India that was to host phase 2 and phase 3 trials of Covishield, the pre-COVID-19 vaccine developed by Oxford University. After the recent setback, will they resume? Can you tell us about the latest situation?
I'm actually bound by confidentiality of the COVID trial here, and the ethics committee as well as ICMR prohibits me to talk openly to the media about the progress.
Sure,
but
I
two things that I would like to really mention here is the Covishield vaccine or the Oxford vaccine trial is definitely on. We have already screened almost 100 patients, or rather 100 volunteers, and we have given vaccination to at least 21 volunteers up to this day. Every day we are giving about 3 to 5 vaccinations. These vaccinations will be 1 month apart, and really speaking, this is showing promising results right now.
All right. Thank you very much, Dr. Deshmukh, for joining us.